So everyone ask you one question. How to track the report on your YouTube channel using Google Analytics? So how we can check the YouTube channel traffic? How to check the YouTube channel traffic? First of all, select your website. In this website, first of all, you can activate Google Analytics option. Which one? Google Analytics option. Go to google.com/analytics. Sign into analytics. Careful to watch. What are the website we can parameter use? We can use it for same as it is YouTube also. That is called website parameters more important. Website parameters more important. Coming to Google Analytics. Already my website will be selected. They are already showing for two traffic. One is my home page, second will be my YouTube channel. One is your website, second will be my YouTube channel. So how we can track the report? That is called, go to admin panel. Go to admin panel. In this tracking info, go for tracking code. Go for tracking code. In this, select your tracking code. Keep it on notepad. In this, only select for this ID. Where you can check for your website and check it out. ID is there. This ID will be eligible by all pages. Every page is there. When I'm open for training page, yes or no? This is a training page. Immediately my traffic will be changed for training page. Which page? Training page. Every live traffic checking for in a Google Analytics, the option name is called real time. Click for overview. Real time. Click for overview. So is a training page, is a my YouTube channel. So how to track YouTube channel traffic? Your question is there. This ID, what are the ID will be there? Copy this ID. Go to your video manager. The option call is channel. Option call is channel. Click for advance. In this advance, they're showing for Google Analytics tracking ID. Control F. Control V. Is it matching? This ID will be showing for YouTube traffic here. They're showing for live traffic and existing traffic. That is called, we can track the report using Google Analytics code. The option name is called in this particular thing. What the ID will be? Which one we can use in website? Same ID we can use for YouTube channel also. It's a compulsory important on a particular channel. They will show the your particular live traffic and the existing traffic. It's clear. This is a very, very important on a particular website to track the report by YouTube channel. So when it will be setup will be website analytics, same will be using for YouTube channel also. It's clear. This will be very important to track the YouTube traffic.